Everyone ready?
I am good. Is everyone else ready to go?
I'm ready.
Let's do this.
Good luck, everyone.
Sounds good.
We'll be going to track.
Good luck, folks. Except Kiku. And beyond.
What? I just want to benefit from something that you make a mistake on and beat you. It will feel good. Just because I qualified for that one.
For the first time in... I think we agreed it was China last season.
What about Brazil?
Third Brazil.
We need you to give other cars as much space as possible today. With this many cars on track, we're expecting trouble at the first corner. Be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Doing. The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. You're losing too much grip. You should consider coming into the pits and replacing your tyres.
No.
When I saw you in the wall.
No, what happened? I was close to it.
More Mercedes crew.
We're racing on the way out. Remember to stay inside the white line or we'll get a penalty. To the option tyres, you have two stops remaining. The car ahead is running on the prime tyre, we have an advantage here.
Did I hear that correctly, Dion? You're on the option. Interesting.
There's a method to the madness.
I'm sure there is.
Keeping up with race pace, keep pushing. We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs. We'll be right back. away from the car ahead. Let's see if we can use DRS to pass him.
Silverado, what tires are you on? You got an option, Prime Prime?
I don't know.
Looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Good pace. Keep pushing. Times are looking good. We need some laps quicker than a high minute 21. Come on.
Options are lasting a while.
Thank you. pretty worn. You should come in and get them changed. This is exactly what we need. Push, push. Prime tyres confirmed for next pit stop.
I had traffic.
Can you move out of the way for you?
Fitted to the car, going for a longer stint by the looks of it. out a gap of about 3 seconds between you and the next car.
Hmm?
Yeah, twice.
Options.
Primes again.
Okay, but we'll keep an eye on it. There's only 4 seconds gap between you and the car ahead. Keep pushing. Your tyres are showing serious wear, so be careful out of corners. Traction will be very poor.
I can't believe this.
What?
I changed the fucking options.
Bye bye, seconds.
How long did you make them last?
7.
User joined your channel. User left your channel.
This is exactly what I did in the practice.
You should have seen how close I was to hitting that barrier.
Goodbye, possible victory in second place.
Could be worse.
Giving you the position stings more as well.
You're giving me the position.
What, are you behind me? Holy shit. What happened to you?
I fell off a pace, man.
Disappoint.
Fell off the pace, unfortunately.
How many points is third? 15. That means me and Zomacher are now drawing. If it finishes like this. Silver Arrow, please win.
It's not possible getting away.
I think we they're both tied on two. So he'll win this one, so that'll be him winning in terms of victories. This is the first third position this season for me. First, second, or eighth for my only positions. We have no disconnections.
No.
Don't jinx it.
Sorry. It usually happens by this point, though. Thank you, MP Racing. I think the only overtaking was at pit stops.
Just
a four at least. You and Silver Arrow would bet you were having a bit of a duel.
Yeah,
that could
do. Again.
And who's coming top again?
Didn't you
fuck,
say?
I have the leader space, but...
Our duel was a bit one-sided, Silver. Mainly you trying to get past.
Bring the car home.
And me being
a couple of laps to
obtuse.
Go.
Strategic cars and all that.
If I knew you were going to pit so early, I would have tried a little bit harder.
My options were humped, I did 3 laps on them.
It's only a 2 second gap, I didn't need that.
Isn't it 25?
No, I don't know where I'm at all. Fair play. I don't mind driving this track. My god, this is boring.
Hunger Arrow Ring is a crap. It's not a very good race. There's not enough overtaking opportunities.
Apart from when I was battling with Silver, I didn't really have any time to see anyone. You know, to,
it's matter.
To fight for the right.
Yeah.
One more lap. Whoa. I'm right behind him.
Can't believe I threw away his second place.
I lost a bit of concentration when you guys started the talk.
Oh, sorry man. Oh, fastest lap! Yes! Next.
Oh, Spa.
Not if I got a penalty.
Are we gonna finish this? We know